Hey guys, Kat Kerr, and today we're going to be playing with my 6x6 Creative Art Textures by Joggles, and we're going to be making the 6x9 Disbound Journal pages. Now, just because they're 6x6 Creative Art Textures doesn't mean that we can't make larger pages. Here I'm using an 8x10 mono printing plate, and I just stamped the Creative Art Texture multiple times in order to fill the page. Now you can really make any size piece that you want. It really just depends on the size of the gel press mono printing plate that you have. Here I'm using two of the Creative Art Textures for one page, but at one point I end up using four, so sky's the limit. Now, in order to finish up these beautiful backgrounds, I don't really want to cover them up too much, so I'm just taking that roller and adding on some of this light acrylic paint. I then take a Dina Wakely's rubber stamped image, and I'm just going to highlight it by adding these dots, or you can also highlight it by using some media fluid. Next, I took a round brush and some of that media fluid and wrote my sentiment. And I highlighted it by using that white Sharpie on one side and a black fine tip marker on the other. I also use some diamond stickles as well as some pearl paint in gold. I finished off the page by using my Geo Stencil by Stencil Girl as well as some black acrylic paint that I applied using a cosmetic sponge. And I finished it off by using some more of that white Sharpie. Using black Disbound journal pages, Creative Art Textures, and a gel press mono printing plate, it's a fun and easy and fast way to add dimension and texture to your journal pages. I hope you give it a try. For the complete list of materials used in this video, see the description below. Thanks for watching.